The MQ-9 Reaper aircraft is capable of carrying 4 Hellfire munitions. The Reaper is also capable of carrying 4 GBU munitions, guided bomb units. We can either load the GBU-12. The GBU-12 is a 500-pound laser-guided munition, or the GBU-38, which is a GPS-guided munition. The Hellfire is extremely accurate, and it's laser-guided. The sensor operator, they're the ones that lays the target. The sensor can pick where they want to put the munition, whether in a car window, the passenger, or the rear. They work in coordination with the pilot. He's the one that actually pulls the trigger, releasing the weapon.
We are challenging all aerospace and residents to come up with a solution to the rising cases of insecurity in Nigeria.
The association, through our sponsors, be funding 3 major innovation ideas, and yours might just be part of it. See you on Friday.